It has been a very difficult 3 days. Very, very difficult. I found that when I was there in Baidoa and in Afgoy and in Mogadishu and this morning in Mandera, that I had no difficulty in remaining calm and in not letting my emotions show. And I'm sorry that I cannot be entirely calm speaking to you, because I have such a sense of what the world must take responsibility for. And by the world, I don't mean some distant sources. I mean each of us. Yes, the United Nations and other international agencies. Yes, governments and the collective governments such as the European Community. But all of us. I saw the images on television before I came, and I found them disturbing. I found that I was moved and even moved to tears once or twice when I saw the coverage by the Irish television media. It's much, much more difficult when you come here, because then it's not contained in a little box. You can't go away for a cup of coffee. You can't take a telephone call. What you've got to see, as we saw for the last 3 days, is unacceptable. I have an inner sense of justice. It has been offended by what I've seen in the last 3 days, deeply offended.